whatever made you think I could go on living this way?
Damn.
Oh, baby. Yeah. Well, it's really gotten so. I can't believe one word you say. Oh, baby.
Yo. I thought time would pause after we said I do, but death do its part was only based on the shit I do. Never thought that I would lose. Everything is fucked up, cause these rings had expiration dates. Damn, I should've never came home late, but after all I put her through, how much did I think she'd take? Now we daily kill each other, past lovers are now roommates, and I feel I'm changed. But does that change the damage that I caused? An apologetic killer don't change that a life was lost, and a sorry child molester won't bring back that innocence. So a marriage won't be fixed just because a man repents. She ain't God, but I'm basing my worth on the way she view me. This love is toxic, I'm trying while scared to death that she'll leave me. But it seems best for the sake of us losing ourselves to split. I never even thought the way that I'm feeling could still exist. What did I miss when I was reviewing the risk? The ways of escape exist, but obviously I was tricked to think I was just a mess that couldn't do right by God, couldn't do right by her. But that was just a mirage, and now that I put her first, she'd rather us be apart. She don't even wear a ring while I'm trying to give her my heart in exchange for a new start. Fuck it, let's work it out for the kids. Though I'm miserable on the fence, I'm just wanting her to forgive. But we both ain't happy in this, so we daily quick to offend. We've been holding our anger in till grenades loses the pins and we blow up, saying shit that hurt and cut deep. Man, we love each other, but there's so much pain that's underneath. Fix my marriage or don't, which one means that I'll be free? The realest shit that I wrote came from pain nobody sees. And I'm sick of church members acting like they got the key. They just searching for the tea, they don't really want you free. Lying pastors pass for innocent, dictate what people see. I'll toss and turn from my mistakes, I wonder if they get in sleep. I swear I can shake the city based on secrets that I keep. They just keep me close enough, ensuring I won't say a peep. But those secrets safe with me, I'm just cleaning out my closet, I won't say a thing. I never include who was involved, but what's concerning me is something I will proudly tell it all, cause God sees everything. Or would I hide from any one of y'all? But that don't change my love for you. Be blessed, sis. Salute, bro. You got greatness and you don't lose hope. Get rid of that sin, no. I'm not trying to offend those. I'm just giving info without giving info. If God is omnipresent, then what we pretend for? To God, we are sinful, but we fronting for them folk. I think that's so whack, but I'm getting off track. I want my wife back, but damn. Sometimes we stray too far to ever come back. But I understand that nothing is impossible for God. So I'm praying hard, he changes her heart. But if not, still heal minds. Show me I'm the bound of what I was. Show me I'm forgiven. Show me that I'm covered by the blood. Help me walk in wisdom. I'm not sweeping sins under the rug. Take my bad decisions. Show him that I'm different just because of the God that's risen. Cause you will get the glory for my pain. Without you, I have missed it. Let them see with you, I'm not the same. I take my life and risk it. I'm not doing music for the fame, but giving facts to Christians that experience going through some things.
Jesus' name, you are alive.